Hey guys, today I am here to try some Pokemon Pang, and Pokemon Pang is a very well-known bread series here in Japan, I would say. I think that most kids grew up eating this. First, I have Pikachu's Caramel Apple Bread, and look at that Pikachu. He looks like the Pikachu I got from a gacha a while ago. I'll put that video in the links down below, you can check it out. And here is Pikachu's Hot Cake, and it comes with pumpkin and whipped cream. Also, the exciting thing about Pokemon Bread is that it comes with a Dekokera sticker. We call them Dekokera. And all of my friends collected these when I was growing up. So, let's see which ones we get today. Here's the pancake. It's kind of like a dorayaki. It's sandwiched with the cream on the inside. Let's pull the sticker out. It says, please cut from the edge. So, we'll do that so we don't ruin the sticker. It is Punichang and the core 0% form. I don't know the English name. It smells super good. Let's open this one too. This one smells super sweet, super good. Let's peel the sticker off. I remember my friend had a whole album full of these. Oh, it's this guy in his 10% form. I guess he evolves and gets stronger and stronger. So I guess they match. Jigarude. Zygarde? Is that what it is in English? I think it's something like that. Anyway, they're the stickers. Let's try the caramel apple bread first. I'm gonna go ahead and rip it in half and see if there's some filling. Oh, there is! That looks so good. It almost looks like a steam bun. So there's the inside caramel apple. It's quite on the sweet side. I want some milk or tea to go with this, but it's really good. It reminds me of like a coffee cake with apples in it. It's not cinnamony. It's definitely caramel. It's sweet, chunks of apples, and the bread's super soft. Except for it being super sweet, I totally approve. Next, let's try the pumpkin whip. Oh wow, there is pumpkin in it. Looks like it's just a little bit of whip, but I think these are gonna be good too. It reminds me of a dorayaki. Yum. It's pretty good. I definitely like the caramel apple bun better. This is a standard pancake, I would say. The whipped cream's really nice, but the pumpkin paste, it doesn't really have any flavor. So I couldn't really tell if it was pumpkin-y or sweet potato-y or what. So it would be nice if that had a little more flavor. But I think this would be really good microwaved. Actually, well, heated up. You could toast it as well. I think this one would be good heated up as well, too. So definitely this one is the winner. This one wasn't bad, it's just that I didn't really get a sense of the pumpkin taste that they advertise, so that's all. I have two new stickers. I don't really collect these anymore, but maybe I should start a collection. What do you guys think? I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you like these mini tasting videos, please let me know in the comments down below. There are so many cute foods and little things that I want to introduce to you guys, and I think you would like them as well. So, that's all for today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!